Shorts is ready, crews are ready. What are you doing here? Go get the shot and we can talk about this later.
This is my brother, Sydney Chaplin.
So he is your new manager.
Hello, Mr. Sennett. Let's talk about contract renewal.
Contract renewal? What are your terms this time now?
$1,000 a week with same classes?
Are you insane? You gone out of your mind? That's ridiculous. Even I don't earn that much.
But people don't pay to see your work, Mr. Sennett. It's Charlie who brings money.
That's ridiculous. Even though Charlie is a big star, that amount doesn't make any sense. You're forgetting. It was me who gave you this platform. It was me who catered to all his needs. It was me who fulfilled all his demands. And now you're trying to get over me?
I guess you're forgetting something, Mr. Sennett. It was Charlie who doubled your popularity and tripled your earnings. The demand for his movies are increasing manifold each week. If you cannot give us what we deserve, then I'm sorry to say that we might have to look for other options.
What the hell are you talking about? Charlie is nothing without me. He has no money, no knowledge, no experience, no studio to make even one movie. He would be ruined. He is nothing without me.
Well, let's time talk about it, Mr. Sennett.